What is going on, guys? Free text message here. Hope I won't today. Got a brand new video for you guys. Today we got some Ant-Man gameplay. I actually have never used them before until this video, in which I only have two gameplays in here because he's insane. All right, I did not realize how fun and insane Ant-Man was to use. His ability where he grows super huge and gets like a crazy attack buff and range buff, where he hits kind of slow, but as soon as he gets big, he knocks him up, and then you can hit him right off the rip. Just a phenomenal hero, honestly. I'll have a build video for him next couple days. I do have to do one for Human Torch as well. Not too sure which I'm going to do first. But if you guys do enjoy this Ant-Man gameplay, be sure to drop a like on it. Subscribe if you're new. Leave a comment down below on your thoughts. As always, follow all my social medias. They're popping up on the screen. But yeah, guys, I'm out. Have a wonderful day. Peace.
Retreat. An enemy hero has been defeated. Triple KO. Victory streak. An ally hero has been defeated.
Assemble.
An enemy turret.
Protect ally turret.
Victory streak. An ally hero has been defeated. Victory streak. An enemy turret has been destroyed.
Attack.
tragedy. An ally hero has been defeated. Attack, Hawkeye. An ally turret has been destroyed.
So, we have a plan here, right?
An enemy hero has been defeated. Double KO. Victory streak. Tragedy. An enemy turret has been destroyed. Enemy hero missing.
Someone's gonna have ants in their pants.
An enemy turret has been destroyed.
Should I get big or small?
Double KO. Victory streak. Shut down. An enemy turret has been destroyed. Assemble.
Legendary.
Assemble.